Hello, this is English Smart 7 speaking test number 2. My name is Chris. And can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Chi. I'm 14 years old. I live in Hanoi and I'm studying at the Lomonosov Secondary School. I like reading books and I want to be a writer. I like play baseball and play badminton. I like red and black. I want to travel around the world.
Ooh, okay. So that actually leads me to my next question. So you enjoy traveling? Okay. Why?
Because I think I can see anywhere that I never see. And I can study many things at another country. So I think travel is very funny and interesting.
Okay. Very cool. And what are some great places to visit in your country?
I think Dala.
Okay, Dala.
Because it's a very beautiful and the weather is warm. Sometimes it's cool and it's very have many flowers.
Yeah, very famous for the flowers. Cool. And could you give me some examples of healthy food?
Healthy food is fish. It's good for skin and eyes.
Yes.
Fruit is have many vitamin. You can eat egg because it can when you eat it taller.
Okay.
Vegetable is very healthy.
Vegetables are very healthy, yeah. Awesome. Good answer. And do you think that you eat enough healthy food?
No.
No? Okay.
I eat many candy and snack. And I don't eat breakfast.
I totally understand that. And how would you describe yourself?
I'm nicely
friendly and I am smart. So that's part number one. For part number two, you're going to be giving advice on a situation. So the situation is your friend is struggling to keep up with their schoolwork. Give them some advice on learning and studying better. So your friend is struggling at school. Give them some advice. How would you help your friend that was struggling at school?
I will tell my friend to change her, and I and my friend I want to to have her about this. When it's so difficult, I will talk to my friend to help her to protect her.
Awesome. Cool. So that is part number two. For part number three, you have this card. And what you're going to be doing in this part or in this section is you're going to have 2 minutes to talk about a topic. The topic is something you like doing. Something you like doing. And so you can totally use the prompts, the ideas on this card, to talk for 2 minutes about something that you like to do.
Okay. I like reading books. I read them when I am 5 years old, and my mom teach me that when you read book, you can study many things. I like reading book because it's many things, so I can study. And it helpful for me in the future. When I read a book, I can imagine. So I think it's good for my brain. I read a book 2 hours on day. I usually read romantic book and detective. Every Saturday, I go to library and I can read many book in library. I always go alone because in my family, no one like reading book. I very like study literature, and I think reading book is good for this subject. And I want to be a writer, so I need to read more, and I want to read all books in the world.
Very cool. That was a good answer. And that is the test. You are officially done. Thank you very much.
Yeah.